Michaels really escaped with probably more than the World Wrestling Federation title right there. It seems that Mankind and that man Paul Bearer leading him to the ring are hell-bent on destroying the champion.
Someone's got to stop Shawn Michaels. I mean, every time Shawn Michaels in a title matchup, somehow, some way he gets out of it. I don't think it's going to be the same when Mankind meets Shawn Michaels in 2 weeks.
September 22nd, in your house, fans, Mind Games. Mankind one-on-one with Shawn Michaels. Title. The addition, wait a second, Mankind's opponent, Brian Scott, not wasting any time. But Mankind is all over this youngster. And into the ropes now, the referee's going to call for a break. Mr. Perfect, you got to think, Mankind now has Paul Bearer on his side. Is that going to be a deciding factor? Could Mankind be the next WWF champion?
Well, there's no doubt about it. I mean, look at how aggressive he is right here. Mankind is ready, and who knows where Mankind's going to show up next time. I mean, we've seen him come up through the bottom of the ring. We've seen him in the casket. We've seen him show up in places that who knows what's going to happen.
Well, this man has no regard for his own physical well-being. And can you imagine Mankind with the World Wrestling Federation title? Can you imagine that man, Paul Bearer, in control of the champion?
Looks like a man who just got away with something.
He certainly did at SummerSlam. Of course, fans, The Undertaker will be making his return. Yes, indeed, this week on Raw. Oh, what a pile driver. Yes, The Undertaker, since returning from the dead after SummerSlam, will be on Raw this week, going one-on-one, taking on the undefeated Salvatore Sincere. And there's Mankind applying the mandible claw. Brian Scott is feeling it.
And Shawn Michaels has also felt this before. He has felt this in the past. He's felt the wrath of Mankind.
And it could be the same fate once again for Shawn Michaels. In your house, Mind Games, September 22nd. I cannot believe that WWF President Gorilla Monsoon is allowing this match to take place. Who knows what Mankind has planned for Shawn Michaels? It is absolutely unbelievable. Mankind victorious here this week on WWF Superstars. And right now we want to take you to the Slam Jam. Wait a second. What's Paul Bearer doing?
Got the microphone.
Last time I heard from Paul Bearer, he was sick and tired of being sick and tired. What he's going to say here.
Oh, yes. You know, I've been a mortician for a long, long time, and I've seen a lot of sickening things, but nothing makes me more sicker than you people out here.
Warming to the crowd here.
You don't appreciate me just like your Undertaker didn't appreciate me.
That's a lie.
I played second fiddle to that big, large-looking corpse for a long, long time. I took him around the world. I took him to the heights of the World Wrestling Federation Championship. To my Mankind! Oh, yes, baby!
Danny.
Shawn Michaels, if you would like to find out what happens when you try to cause the destruction of Mankind, ask The Undertaker! Ask him! Because right now, he is huddled, cowering in between two toilet stalls in the ladies' bathroom. And oh yes, dead man, the pain of the boiler room lives within my very bones to this day. And it fills me with joy. The question, Shawn Michaels, is this. And in your house, are you prepared to fill me with that same joy? Or will you simply slink away like the gutless coward I know you are? So listen, boy, and in your house, you do best to leave the gyrating and dancing at home. Because it makes me sick. And the madder I get, the uglier you get. You see, Shawn Michaels, I am going to take away everything you love, your clique. will be without its leader. Her body may be without a head. And your waist will definitely be without that WWF title. Because it's mine. Mine. Oh, mine. And you will find. And when you take a bite out of the baddest apple on the tree, the taste will make you sick. Have a nice day.
You talk about the rage.
That's nauseating. What Paul Bearer and Mankind have planned for Shawn Michaels. All right, now let's take you to the Slam Jam.